Before we get started, quick announcement. If you're an independent artist and you want me to react to your song, you want me to react to your song, just hit my email in the description. We can make that happen. What's good, Crown family? Hope you're having a good day today. If not, hold the video. Bring a little light to your day today, ladies and gentlemen. We finna check out the one and only Jahda newest song. This is called The Point. Let's get straight to it. I ain't gonna hold you up. We here for the music. Original song, link in the description. Got a little reverse audio effect. I hear you, brother. Let's go.
Nighttime chillin', stone cold killin', axe right pimpin', little something. I'm spillin', little shorty caught the vision, little gnarly with the switchin', little homie with the whistling. Hey, bro, chill. I had to instill a little chivalry, completely enthralled with debauchery in every hall, every nook and cranny, world, every look of scary. Who else? Person's interviewed by the folks in blue, everyone with panic. If you was bottle of burn.
Yo, just starting off, this choice of instrumental, pure flames, man. Pure flames. I like your voice a lot, man. You have the perfect voice for these types of sounds. I think like you got a really dope rap voice, and I can see you going very far, you know, with just your sound alone, man. But yeah, man, this is a vibe so far, man. Let's continue though, man. I ain't gonna hold you, you know. Hey.
Every hall, every nook and cranny, girl. Every look of scary. Who else? Person's interviewed by the folks in blue. Everyone with panic. If you was bottle of bourbon, swerving and conversing to a person with a badge, I'm just stating the facts. Yeah. Like how turned this party look. Yeah. Like how turned my people look. Yeah. Like how calm my need is, but like how rude my teacher is. I need to get my mind off that. Days of my life are passing me by. Trying to live it up for nights like these. Walking up and down these candy streets. Hey, hey, let me tell you how I really be. Okay, money bands and my boy, don't rate me. Okay.
I don't know why I picture like this whole video being shot like on a campus or in a college scene, but it kind of has that vibe in a sense. I don't know why, but it's giving me that right now. And that's dope, man, because listen, you can definitely
Hey, let me tell you how I really be. Okay, money fans are my boy, don't rate me. Okay. I am A1, don't berate me. Hey, I don't think they're condescending, you ain't no yank. Hey, yeah, sum it up that with a six ball, 1, 2, 3. Again? I said, money fans are my boy, don't rate me. Okay. I am A1, don't berate me.
Hey,
I don't think they're condescending, you ain't no yank. Sum it up with a six ball, 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
I am a nighttime chilling, stone cold feeling. Yeah. Right, pippin' little something, I'm spillin' little shorty, caught my vision, little gnarly with the switchin' little homie with the whistling.
Like I can definitely see them playing this in a party, you know, everybody just vibing off. Like you can immediately just hear the sound and just immediately, you know, feel the vibe. You know, like some songs it just immediately affects you, you know, just the way it sounds. And you definitely have that type of sound with this song. Especially from this song to that last song, seem like you make very realistic music, you know, things about your life, you know, just the last song, you know, it was pretty much, you know, speaking your truth. And on this one, you know, you just having a good time at a party type ish, you know. But let's continue.
Hey, bro, chill. I had 2-inch steel, a little chivalry, completely enthralled with debauchery in every hall, every nook and cranny, girl. Every look of scary. Who else? Person's interviewed by the folks in blue. Everyone, hey, if you a strobe light, pitch black, basic your vision. Black light, party pack, lace panties got my attention. I'm beating, whipping in the kitchen. All I was hearing was Popo saying go go. Then we started dipping. I started reminiscing on my past decisions. I was pressured to do.
Like you're speaking on like, you know, like house party, like everyday type of person type vibes. Like I feel like that type of music can relate to people the most, you know. Things are the norm, things are that people do on an everyday basis, you know. People party, you know. Like you're not talking about something that's like out of this world. You're not popping bottles, you know. You're not talking about I'm in the club with 10 bottles, 10 women, etc. You know, you're speaking on, you know. You know, just having a good time at a party, you know. And just like on the last song you were speaking on, you know, just F my job type ish. You know, I'm working at this 9-to-5. I don't like it. You know, like, I feel like you have the everyday type of person. Like, you can connect with that. Like, the normal person, you know. And that's dope, man. Because you'll be able to connect with so many people that, you know, don't live that life that celebs live. You know, let's continue though.
Yeah, listen, press to it. This is how the homie was living. I got a vision, but some nights are for the nocturnally gifted. Boy, I shifted.
new paradigm, paradigms in my future.
Say,
life put me in some new positions, karma sutra. Dead to me, yeah, you know me well. I knew you talk behind my back, getting paled in the flames from hell like King Koopa. Hey, money bands and I, boy, don't rate me.
Okay.
I am A1, don't berate me. Condescending and condescending, you ain't no yin. Sum it up with a 6-ball, 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Hey, I'm a nighttime chillin', stone cold villain.
Hey.
Acts right, flippin' little something. I was feeling little. Started caught my vision, little knowledge with the switching.
If I was a DJ, I would definitely add this to my playlist, man, and spend this at nighttime. So I would say definitely for this record, man, try to get this into clubs, try to get this into parties, go to your local party and, you know, try to get a DJ to play it or whoever on the playlist, try to get them to add it to the playlist and play it. Like, this is a party vibe right here, man, and it definitely needs to be heard, man.
Yo, homie with the whistling, hey bro, chill. I had to instill a little chivalry, completely enthralled with debauchery and every heart, every nook and cranny, every look of scary. Persons interviewed by the folks in blue, everyone with panic. Nighttime chilling, stone cold feeling. Act right, pimping, little song I was feeling. Little shawty caught my vision, little knowledge with the switching. Yo, homie with the whistling, hey bro, chill. I had to instill a little chivalry, completely enthralled with debauchery in every hall, every nook and cranny, every look of scary. Persons interviewed by the folks in blue, everyone with panties. Step out like who cares? Then you point at your friend like they nerds.
There they go.
Then you step out.
Like that cadence flip. Like how you switch up your voice. Who next? Dun 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 dun. Who next? Like that. That's fire, man. I like that flow, man. Let's get it though.
Like who next? Then you point at yourself like I'm next. Then you look at like who next? And then you look at your crew like we first.
We
hey yo, I and need a spirit. Then you say it with your chest like Joe Pass.
Ooh, not the reverse audio. Let's go. Hello, chillin' in the party with Jada. Nah, let me stop. Well, I tell you, man, hey, let's get it. Jada, I like your sound a lot, man. A whole lot, man. I definitely see you got a bright future with the music, man. Definitely keep pushing and listen. I would love to actually see a music video. So, like, I can see some type of house party vibe, you know, with you drinking in hand or whatever, you know, and just kind of having a night. But, yeah, man. Dope song, man. I make sure I go check out Jahda, man. Like I said, he has dope music from what I heard so far. Done another reaction video to one of his songs. I can go check that out on my channel right now. Appreciate y'all watching. Original song link is on SoundCloud. Also, please go show the original song some love by adding it to your playlist, reposting it, sharing it. Like I said, it's on SoundCloud. So if you got SoundCloud account, do that. You know, show that love if you enjoyed this joint, man. Add it to your playlist. Run them numbers up, man. Listen, we independent artists. We all we got is y'all, you know. But hey, appreciate y'all watching. We out. Salute Craft Family. Have a beautiful, blessed day.